I'm feeling super bad, man. Super bad. That was...
Me too.
Was totally unexpected. They played their game, but they weren't playing football, actually. They were trying just to defend. So, not happy. Not happy.
Hola, hola.
Heartbroken.
Muy malo. Muy malo.
We're so sad.
No bueno. No bueno.
I just don't think they were playing their game. They were playing too many long balls. It wasn't the typical Spanish game. And in the end, they just didn't finish their chances. They created some good opportunities, but they never did anything with them.
The team didn't play good today. They only shoot like two times in the whole game. And when you come to penalties, it's a total lottery. And the lottery, Russia get more luck. Hakim Feb stopped better, so.
I think they were passing the ball too much, but they were not creating any chances. They didn't really create chances, and you can play like that. And overconfident sometimes as well.
No finish.
But we played beautiful football.
Beautiful football.
All around beautiful football.
But Russia won. Good for Russia.
I don't think the atmosphere was wrong, but whenever we play the host countries, we tend to be out, and it's been happening for the last 20 years at least. So.
But we have a great time at the World Cup.
Oh my goodness gracious.